You know, each and every week here on Monday Night Raw, we make history. Each and every week, we have tremendous action. But I believe this week is looking like one of those legendary episodes we'll never, ever forget.
There will be moments created that will live forever in the annals of history, and we are just moments away from kicking off one of the biggest Raws ever.
What's this all about?
He's ready to lay it all out right here.
Let's listen in as he addresses the WWE Universe.
Shh.
What could this be about?
He looks very focused and ready to make a point.
This could honestly be about a few things. Let's find out.
Definitely a fan favorite.
A fine line between being confident and being an egomaniac. Bad blood is a boiling.
Definitely a fan favorite.
Pride comes before the fall. Better watch it.
Better not take anything for granted in this business. That's all I'm gonna say. They say pride comes before the fall. We shall see. just a bully. Loud and proud. Wait, I'm confused.
I'm glad I'm not the only one. What just happened?
Man, what a mess!
I look at this card and my mouth starts to water. Singles action coming your way.